You know what the curse of this generation is? We got everything going on and a million voices talking to us. You can't go nowhere without your radio on and your truck, your TV, your VCR, all the food. That's nothing but voices. You need to shut those voices down. Get to meditating. I didn't say transcendental meditation. I said meditate and get still so that God can talk to you.